belly, go to London. Scam, 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 pour presque 20 points, que Dieu nous pardonne.
Pull up on my ex in the newest car. She was like, boy, who do you think you are? I got a bitch and she living in Paris, she counted it.
What an opportunity. Win the game.
Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And if everything falls into place today, we'll be talking about promotion. It's the old boys versus the football pies.
Well, this is a massive game for them. A win here and they will be promoted. Let's hope they don't throw it away and play somewhere near their best.
Nicely timed tackle. Since they have the ball, a referee playing advantage here. Has a go. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. Well, they're going for the short one. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. That's a good-looking ball. Is it going to be... Barbosa. Ferguson. It is a decent looking attack here. Played into the center. A deft clearance. Gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. What can the old boys do from this position? They really look after the ball when they have it. Ferguson, and the cross into the middle. And there it is! A two-goal cushion now! And they just need to keep the concentration. Ferguson. Clean challenge. Kimura. Rice. And Bamba with it. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. Decent looking pass. And a tidy ball. Really good build up, but no end product. Barbosa, you. Good work by the old boys to make sure possession changed hands. Lucas with it. Well, attacking possibilities. That's a useful cross. And you've just witnessed a moment of truly high-class goalkeeping.
You're absolutely right. What a save that is. He's reacted so quickly.
Well, full marks for trying, but he couldn't quite get it on the target. Good strength to keep the ball. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. looking for a teammate. Terrific piece of anticipation. Wilting under the pressure, and now they try to go forward. And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. Taken short. The inside route looking promising. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. And the referee blows for a foul. Barbosa. Lucas with it. Bamba. And a threatening looking ball. And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him. You. And snuffing out the danger. Textbook defending inside the box. Rice. Bamba. And taking it away. Well, that ball looks promising. Rice. Chance here, and denied by the post. Not the best clearance. Having to shoot, and putting his body on the line. And in the end, no damage done. You. Oh, cheeky, you might say. And first-class defending, cleared off the line. And a throw coming up after a really fine piece of tackling. Fuentes. Lund. So half-time, that will close the book on the first half here at the Emirates. And the ball is rolling again. For whatever reason, the football pies didn't take much of a bite out of the first half. Will it be different in the second? Rice with it. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. It's with Bamba. Lucas with it. Lund. It's with Fuentes. Very effective pass. Crucial piece of defending. Aguilar. And as a defender, you really have to concentrate to the maximum to bar the door, as he did then. Realizing that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. It's with Fuentes. And good work from the football pies to win back possession. She fancies it. Huge block. That's a very fine piece of tackling. And did just enough defensively. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Well, found wanting in the throw-in department there. And it's played into the centre. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, his skill level is so high, you're absolutely right. That's a great effort on the volley.
Minutes to go then. A very effective challenge put in. Ferguson. Rice. Barbosa. Rice with it. Kimura, promising pass. Bennett. And there the move ends for now. And he could be in proper trouble here. Can he put it away? Barbosa, Fuentes, gives it a go, stopped a certain goal. Can someone get on the end of this? And a goal! He's put it away, a celebratory moment. And Bennett has it. Well, the defenders know they need to get tighter. He's gone and found